I think the TEDx style is quite different to what I'm used to in the banking world, where we're pretty direct with stuff. And over here, it's more about understanding the experiences that shaped you. I found it really helpful in terms of introspecting, taking stock of what's happened and the journey I've had in my life so far, and also expressing that externally to a wider audience.